I'm going to just have some fun here with the app, and I'm just going to pick chords and make runs. I have real no agenda here. Let's go back and pick some of these chords here. For example, how about this F major 9 add 6. Let's create a run on that. Play the chord. Come back up B. 7 sharp 9 sharp 5. Create a run. Play the chord. And this app is fully MIDI compliant, so you can send it out to your computer and record it and play around with it.